Hello everyone, welcome to Angel Wells TV. Today we are going to Ritz London for dinner and come with us. Also, do not forget to like, share and subscribe. So if you guys know, it's very hard to get booking at Ritz London. That means it requires advance booking. So for this dinner, I had to book in 3 months advance. So if you guys planning to go here, make sure to book on time. So I decided to order a mocktail because I don't drink alcohol. To be honest, that was the best ever mocktail I have ever tried in my life. You will see later in the video. So keep watching. It was amazing. So this is the mocktail. I fell in love with it instantly. So it had like coconut, pineapple and some other stuff, but the coconut and the pineapple flavor was that magical ingredients, you know, it made this mocktail the best ever mocktail.
Thank you. nice. I haven't tried it really.
This is like grape and almond.
Oh, thank you. First time I'm eating here.
Really?
It has to be nice, of course. Truffles.
So for the dessert, we decided to order, it's called Arts de la Table. That's because they actually do this little cooking performance in front of you. So they show you how they make these crepes with the syrups and everything. So that's why we wanted to order that one, because we wanted to see it, because we so the people next to us was having it, so we wanted to experience the same one as well, so we decided to order that one. So after the dessert, we had some herbal teas with some chocolates, and then we moved to dancing. So we danced and had a good time, and that was the end of the night. We left. I hope you guys know what to expect now if you plan to go to Ritz London for live dinner. We had a good night. I hope you guys enjoy the video.